stand in the entryway for 2517 Standiford Hills Drive. Upstairs on this home, you have the four bedrooms. Here's the master. You see the two windows there, and then you'll notice the furniture in here is really large, and there's a, you know, quite a bit of it. But there's still plenty of room, plenty of wall space, even with the windows, to get all your furniture you need. And then off of the master, you have a second room right here. Right now it's being used, it's got a little treadmill workout area. It could be used as an office, a sitting area, just a number of things. And it has the French doors that lead out to your garage and your back parking area there. You can see the truck through the window there, and you can see the deck actually has the bench, and then it leads down some stairs to a separate patio area. And then you have a full bath in the master. Swinging back around, you can really get a feel for the size of this master. And then you go into the hallway that leads down to the three additional bedrooms here. You've got the full bath, tub shower combo. The first bedroom on the left here. Good sized room. It's empty right now, but it's a good sized room. Second bedroom on the front of the home. Set up as an office right now with two desks, so you still get a feel for how large the room is. And then the final bedroom in the back here, really in a lot of homes this would be the size of a master. You really get a feel for the size of this room. And then in this room, it has a half bath. And that's the bedrooms here.